Now, with the results of the first round still in the air, Sandra Torres, the former First Lady, said she's convinced that she will be the next president of Guatemala. She passed her rival Manuel Baldizón Monday night, but they're still neck to neck. Authorities say with such tight results, it may take 5 days to confirm the final outcome.